After the Pulwama attack, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi has vowed to safeguard the country against such attacks in the future. Take a listen in to what the Prime Minister had to say just hours after the Indian Air Force strike.
इस हमले की वजह से देश में जितना आक्रोश है, लोगों का खून खौल रहा है, ये मैं भली भांति समझ पा रहा हूं। इस समय जो देश की अपेक्षाएं हैं, कुछ कर गुजरने की भावनाएं हैं, वो भी स्वाभाविक है। हमारे सुरक्षा बलों को पूर्ण स्वतंत्रता दे दी गई है।
That is what the Prime Minister had to say just the very next day after the deadly Pulwama attack, in which 40 personnel of India's Central Reserve Police Force were killed after a bus in that convoy on the Jammu-Srinagar highway was attacked by a suicide bomber. By a suicide attacker of the Pakistan-based JeM. Even the world had agreed with India's stance against cross-border terrorism emanating from Pakistan, specifically with New Delhi engaging in a fierce diplomatic offensive against Islamabad. A simple note of condemnation was not enough. As many as 58 nations and counting strongly protested the attack on Indian soldiers in Pulwama on February 14th. The US specifically named Pakistan not once but thrice, calling on Pakistan to dismantle the terror infrastructure that exists in their country. Soon after, New Zealand Parliament unanimously passed a motion condemning the Pulwama terror attack, expressing condolences and solidarity with the government of India over the grave loss of the security forces and the martyrs' families. The South African government as well condemned the attack in the strongest terms, calling it unjustifiable and cowardly.